The decision to start university as a mature student can be a challenging one to make. Where to study and when to start are important factors to consider. Additional fears of admissions, tuition, field of study, less free time and lunch money, duration of program and stress of school life may arise. Hi, I'm Natasha Dawkins, and this is the story of my college journey. Once I got the acceptance letter, most of my worries and fears from before were dispelled. I regained confidence in myself. Nothing could stop me, or so I said.
I'm a bright man, faith in myself.
Yeah!
I can't trust myself, so I can't come out in a life better you.
But along came the hurdles. First stop, registration. I saw many courses that seemed interesting, but as soon as I tried to register, here's what happened. Nevertheless, I pressed on with what was available. The first day was fun, until the lecturer decided to move from introduction to chapter one. Miss, I think you really need to just...
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Ooh, calm down.
And of course, there was group work, lots of group work, and even do all assignments. Every time a teacher gave group work, I automatically assumed you were a bad teacher, trying to mark less papers, knowing very well that only one student did all the work, or you didn't do the work, so you gave me the work. This is the general profile of a group, and somehow I always ended up being 99% guy, and in groups with people who only think like this. Sometimes the quality of work a group member produced was so poor it made me sick. I had no choice but to redo the work. I wanted to omit names. Group work often left me feeling like I wanted to quit. I wanted to give up. I couldn't do this anymore. But exams, although rough, were great. With hard work and dedication, I got good results. From falling asleep at my work desk because I stayed up studying all night, to skipping lunch to complete an assignment, traveling in the sun hot to get to class.
The sun is so wicked though.
Grabbing a patty in between. Weekends at the library to study.
So apparently it means that the library is closing.
She never know. Me never know. We just see the people them start coming in.
Meeting new friends. And losing some. To goofing off in class. Special thanks to my biggest cheerleaders who stuck around with me from beginning to end. All in all, the experience has shaped me into the stronger person I am today. The stress was totally worth it. I am popped down, but popped down with a degree. Mission accomplished. I will keep looking up just as I started, and after exams, I will smile again.